Hi everyone, thank you very much for joining me. For today's video, I thought we could take a little look at something that I discovered or rediscovered recently in my parents' loft. As you can see, I have a lovely, fresh cutting board, cutting mat. Of course, we are on the metric side, or the correct side, as it were. There's some stuff on. Also have my handy little model clippers. The reason I have those is because, like I said before, I recently went rummaging through my parents' attic and I came across this. Now, this is something I have had probably for about 6 years. I believe it was a Christmas present from an ex-girlfriend, and I don't know if I've ever really opened it or looked at it. Now, I was never much of a model maker when I was a kid. My dad was, but I never was. But then as I got older, I started getting into painting, and I always thought that these little Warhammer figures were ideal for paint practice. The ones I used to do were actually the licensed Lord of the Rings figures from Games Workshop, and they used to come in a magazine that you would get weekly, and it would give you scenarios and things, but I never really got round to playing the game. I actually don't really know how the game works. So if you are a big Warhammer fan, I apologise for the insults I'm probably about to throw your way, because I honestly have no idea really what any of this is. I assume that these guys are elves based on their elven expressions, and these guys are kind of giant rats. I'm sure they have a perfectly valid reason for fighting the elves, potentially over workers' union rights or sick pay or something, which the horrible elf 1% are failing to give to the proletariat rats, so bourgeoisie elves. Anyway, enough communism talk in this ASMR video. Let's have a look inside. Seems to be a lot of bits. We've got the plastic models here. Of course, they'll all have to be unclipped and plastic bag of stands, which is opened, which tells me I probably did open this on the Christmas day that I got it. Although, can't see if I've taken anything out. Let's have a little look. Let's take all these out. definitely must have started unclipping these, because here is a little horse bloke. You can love that little horse man. It could be a head, maybe. There's our head, but might be broken. Because this bit doesn't look too healthy. Nah, that's definitely something that's broken. We're off to a fabulous start. That looks like his bow. There's a big one of these things for presumably for the Warhammer rugby match. Have a rule book which will undoubtedly go unread. This is a scenario book which explicitly says read this first, which we are not going to do. This business, which I don't know, it's probably to do with measuring or something. Victory conditions, which basically is you scored the most points, good job. Well done. Oh. Okay, so we now have a big old pile of things to cut out. Let's cut them out. Now, alarm for Some of these bits really don't want to come off. Let's cut you there. Then cut you. Strange gargling noises. There we are. Now this looks like two wee guys. I don't have a body for them. I think it must be these two lads. Matthew and Jerome, is their name. Nope. Looks like if I cut off here, this looks like it's going to be David and Gordon's heads. Come on, David. Staff like a little thing, which I guess is this thing that goes on their back. Half your body's come off. Gareth, whatever your name was. There we go. See if we can find some bases for these lads. Looks like it might be the case that all the long ones have two tracks on them. Let's slot them in like that. Very good. You guys are sort of that way, so we'll put you on that side. There we are. Oops. And these blocks. Oh. Ooh. Don't want to go in, do you? There we are. And a king trident over here. There we go. You just sit there like that. Of course we've got this broken horse man, but from the looks of things, his head has come completely off. Means he might just be Donald Duck. Let's see, does your head sit in there properly? If I can. Not even 100% sure this is two halves of the same horse. Ah, there we go. There we are. So I'll just set your head in there like that. Line you up. No, you don't want to. Well, I think we might be down a horse guy. There we go. He's fixed. I wouldn't entirely trust him, given that his head could be want to fall off. You're not the kind of person you want leading your army in a battle. But hey ho. Giant rat here. So let's free him. I don't know where the rest of them is. This looks like it belongs to this guy. Yep. Good job. Got the other half of this big rat dude. No luck, right? Let's see if we can find the rest of him. Don't know why he's there. That looks like all elves. If I was the front half of a giant rat person, where would I be? Gotta be somewhere, right? Ah, here we are. If we can. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. So, giant rat gorilla man now has a body. But does he have a face? This is his face. It kind of looks like it should be. And it just slots in there. Like that. Maybe. Oh. I think he's only got one ear. It's a shame. Hopefully he gets workers' comp for that. Now, do you have a base? It's got these bases, but I don't know. Little holes in the bottom, do you push them through? What? Okay, so I've got this person. We reckon the front of this person is. What is that? Is it a rat? Is it? Look in the box, see if we. Mage High Elf. And it looks like this. This is front. So see how that looks. Clip. Maybe not. One wants to clip and the other one doesn't. Yeah, she'll be run out. Let's clip out some of the elves, shall we? Slightly too big. All the elves might be diagonal bases. Oh, you're missing something. Looks like you're missing a sword. Maybe a big old flag. Ah, we'll sort you out with an arm in a bit. Something specific to hold the eagle up. That's it. Exactly, does this work? Let's get the Griffin on the go. Looks like his head. This is presumably his body. You go together. Okay. Just light your front. Oh, yeah. How does the front of you go? Ah, okay. Right, okay. So you sit in there like that. And your head. Which. Really not attached to anything else. Goes first. Right, so the head goes like that. That makes sense. And then you kind of just sit there. And the rest of you claps on. Oh, don't fall off, Edmund. Hey, everything's coming up, Milhouse. So, go on. Well, you're tough. Easy as you should. Not maybe the best I get you. Surely not. Surely not. Thinks your wings might be upside down. Yep, that makes a lot more sense. Lovely. Right, well. This video is getting a bit long as it is. So if you've enjoyed it, please let me know if it gave you some nice tingles, or I might make another one. Or I might just totally abandon this idea. Anyway, thank you as always for joining me, and I will see you very soon. Take care.